right on the tip.
Yep.
It felt glancy on the way.
Yeah, you're stepping back out. Mostly hit cloth on the way out.
Yep.
Thumb lead.
Thumb
it was
lead.
In the front and bringing up.
Okay.
But I mean, you can argue about what the thumb lead versus the ramp. It's the same shot, just hitting the front of the back.
What's the difference?
So, you don't have your normal flat.
Yeah.
Doing this.
Yeah.
Just rolling it over and bringing it in. That would be a thumb lead. Thumb leading with a shot with my thumb.
Right.
It was a ramp that step in and pull.
Oh. I guess I don't understand the difference.
Like I said, there's the argument of what's the difference.
Okay.
There's a both a rollover, but if I try to do that thumb lead here, it's just going to roll into your body.
Oh.
I have to pull it out.
So there's no whiplash motion with the thumb lead.
Yeah. The thumb lead is a flat snap, or whatever your shot is, that you're just rolling your hand over.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
So rather than hitting here,
it's
hitting back here.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Good.
Okay.
I'm getting a blister.
Okay.
Good. Come on. What'd you say?
Good arm.
Okay.
On the outside of the point.
Good stamp. Both clean heads.
Oh, the first one got through?
Yep.
Okay. I thought you caught it.
Nope. I tried. Good arm. I'm yielding on that one. Oh.
You okay?
Yeah.
Thumb pop out?
Yeah, you still